So the Valentine's Day just happened, and as usual on the Valentine's Day, there are a lot of forwards which came. One of the forwards was very interesting, and that forward talked about our earlier generation expressed love without really expressing it. They understood that they loved each other. There's no need to express love, and that set me little thinking because I think I have a different view. And by the way, I celebrate Valentine's Day like a most important day in my calendar year. Now I'll tell you the reason. While it is, I don't deny what these people say that why to celebrate Valentine's Day? The love is more tacit, understood. In the little actions, people know that they love each other. Why to express it? And all that is fine. To my mind, I have a different take on it. I think if you love somebody, if you appreciate somebody, it is extremely important to express it. And why I'm saying it is very simple. Whenever we put a simple FB post or any social media post, the first thing we do after some time is go and check how many likes and comments have come. So all of us love appreciation. Now, why should we be stingy in giving it? And that's a simple point. Now, these are some of the days that are designated where you take a step back and appreciate, express your love. And there's nothing wrong with that. And I think we should do it. Need not be on a Valentine's Day, but in fact, in a day-to-day life, if you do that, it is even better. The second objection I heard often is about our culture. And I think to my mind, it's plain stupid because the culture that wrote Arthashastra and the culture that wrote Vatsyayana's Kama Sutra can't be so narrow-minded about, why do you celebrate this and why do you do this and why do this. I think it's just what I call a culture power politics and nothing stupid. So I think whenever these are some days where you are reminded not to take your relationships for granted, express your gratitude, express your appreciation, I think you should do that, and not only on the Valentine's Day. And by the way, I'm not saying whether you express this on social media or don't, but at least express it to the person whom you love, whom you care for. And I think that is extremely important. Be it on a Valentine's Day, be it on every day, the more the merrier. And that's all.